and highly favored honored guest speaker, Dr. David E. Schroeder. Dr. David E. Schroeder has been in ministry since 1969 when he started working for Christian Publications. That was a long time ago, church. A graduate of Nyack College, Manhattanville College, New York Theological Seminary, and NYU, as well as a dropout of three other institutions, let's say Perseverance. Dr. Schroeder on the missional front has served overseas and at home with the Christian and Missionary Alliance, Trans World Radio, and international teams, and continues preaching ministries in Latin America, Africa, Asia, as well as Europe. He is currently the president of Pillar College in New Jersey, along with actively serving on various missions and ministry boards. Through Master's Works, a ministry he began in 1986, Dr. Schroeder is a frequent speaker at retreats and seminars for men using some of the 10 books he has written. He has been married for over four decades to his wife, Betsy, that's a long time, church, and has raised three children and a spoiling eight grandchildren. Ladies and gentlemen, the next voice you will hear is from our honored guest speaker, Dr. David E. Schroeder.